garbage. It's helping communities and regions deal with managing solid waste, either through reducing the amount of solid waste they produce, recycling, reusing, composting, or as a final destination, disposing of it in an environmentally sound way. I think that our work has helped towns in terms of how they structure recycling programs, of how they market their goods, of how they decide when to work collectively with other towns, and when they decide to work on their own. It's helped to get a lot of information out to the public and to local governments that they might not have otherwise, and probably helped both in reducing the amount of trash produced and reducing the cost to towns of managing that trash. It's very hands-on. That's not always a good thing because it's also hands in and it gets very messy and smelly sometimes. But everybody's got an opinion. Everybody can relate to it. It's not like we're talking about genomics or something where it's hard to understand. Everybody thinks they understand garbage and everybody has an opinion. Everybody gets interested. Everybody wants to tell you all about it. So it's not just timely, but it's something where everybody has firsthand experience.